Greek history is important to critical thinking because without understanding the difference between the search for truth and the search for probability through proof, we would have no idea why our current judicial system acts the way it does and produces the results the way it does. So only by looking at the study of epistemology can we have an understanding of our current judicial system.